And more breaking news coming in. Income tax officials carry out searches at residences of Vikramaditya Motwani of Phantom Films and Vijay Subramaniam of Quan Talent Management. Divyesh is getting asked more details on that story. Divyesh, what can you tell us right now?
Sneha, we've learned from our sources in the Income Tax Department that searches were conducted at the residence of Vikramaditya Motwane as well. Vikramaditya Motwane is part of Phantom Films along with filmmaker Anurag Kashyap, Madhu Mantena and Vikas Bahal. While searches were also carried out at residence of Vijay Subramanian from one of the leading talent management agencies of Bollywood, Quan Talent Management. These searches, our sources tell us, are in connection with the same probe that has been carried out by Income Tax Department. Remember, yesterday around 20 to 25 locations across Mumbai and Pune were searched by the Income Tax officials. Statement of actress Tapsi Pannu, Anurag Kashyap, was recorded, who are again being questioned by Income Tax officials today as well. Meanwhile, searches are still on at various locations in Mumbai. Team is right now present at the residence of Anurag Kashyap as well. There are searches going on at various offices of various entities whose names have emerged into this probe that is being carried out by the Income Tax Department. We are being told that this is related to tax evasion of profits generated by the concerned individuals and entities did not reflect in the returns that they have filed. So it is suspected that they evaded a large amount of income tax, and that is why this probe was initiated by Income Tax and these searches were carried out, which are still going on at various places across Mumbai and Pune.
All right, Divyesh, thanks for getting us those details.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.